I look at some of the people in my organization and I know that 5 years ago, these people, they would have been my friends, but they would have never wanted to be in my organization. They wouldn't want to be in my world. And part of the reason why I believe that they stay in my world is because every morning I wake up and one of the things that I do is I write down my goals and think, how can I grow my world? Because if I don't grow the world that I'm in, they're going to outgrow me and they're going to say, hey, this was great time while we were together, but I need to go into a different space where I'm not going to hit a glass ceiling and they're going to move on to other stuff. And I'm going to be stuck with people that are less than me. The great thing is I look around and there's so many people that are more talented than I am, but they're willing to follow me because they know that I'm always running. I'm always thinking about how to make their world bigger. The thing is, you don't want to be the genius with 1,000 helpers. You want to be surrounded by so many people that are the geniuses that make you and all of your organization better.